And welcome to episode 3 of Dark Brotherhood Storyline Playthrough.
You're asking too many questions about my master. I think it's best I silenced you. Permanently.
This battle is absolutely not hard, just grab some summons cards.
Searching the Hall of the Dead, the agent found a map. Perhaps it would lead to the priest.
I don't know anything about Brathir. I've already asked you to leave. So I guess we'll have to do this the hard way.
This one can be pretty challenging, because the enemy has some potions from the start of the game, so if you want to have easy win, just take some support destroying cards. But for the rest, any type of your favorite deck can win here.
Thank you.
I'll tell you everything. Rathir's a necromancer. I left his cult when I found out. Tell you what, I'll let you borrow my old robes to sneak into his ritual if you do a little something for me. I have this new poison I've been dying to try out. Why don't you test it on the residents of the Hilltop Shrine?
The agent traveled to Hilltop Shrine to test out Zaria's poison. But the residents she spoke of would not be easily dealt with.
To have easy peasy here, just take a little cards. With their help, you will win pretty fast. These two cards, I want to mention them because they are really good. First one can be an overpowered combination with any type of little creatures, for example, when you can clean lane with one card. And the second one is just a clean and simple removal for any type of strong creatures.
That worked even better than I'd hoped. Here are the robes I promised. They should make it easier to get close to Rathir.
Gather round, my children. It is time for the ritual to begin. Tonight, the dead walk.
Thank you.
necromancer's words unnerved many in the sanctuary. Who had warned him? It was perhaps no coincidence that not long after the incident, the listener herself chose to visit Valkyrie. This was the agent's chance to gain her trust and learn where she and the Night Mother dwelt.
Greetings. I have come to give you an unpleasant task. We believe there is a traitor in our midst, and as the one who killed Rathir, only you are above suspicion. In better days, we would have purged this entire sanctuary, but after the destruction of Wayrest, our numbers are too few for that. I've told the others you'll be helping them with their contracts. Discover who the traitor is and silence them permanently.